Today I'm gonna use the seaweed extract. This is the seaweed extract. A 15 day close, 15 day with a mesh. Like this, I put it first and 15 all the time under a tree. In here, I put it there to use it now. Was under here. Plenty time. The flowering of the grape are going good. Have plenty. I'm gonna put more things in it. The seaweed extract, and I'm gonna spray the leaves with the copper acetate, aloe, and a little bit of honey as a fungicide. This is the seaweed extract. In a bucket, I put almost complete with seaweed, and I add water, and in this bucket, 2 pounds of sugar, and I put it under the star fruit tree. And it don't smell at all. 15 days, close it with this, and 15 days, leaving it air. So it's a viol. That I evaporate the alcohol and I made humic acid 15 days more after the 15 days of the fermentation with no air. I tried yesterday and the plants are good. These are the pepper with the compost has seaweed. Now I'm gonna put seaweed extract. Here have a sign that is a parasite, the pigosis, the family of Sonos Madama Patria, and suddenly catch a tomato, a sign. The tomato was very good, and yesterday appeared this. So I'm gonna treat it with the copper. For that I bring the copper. And I'm gonna put the seaweed extract to see if I can recover it and how can stop the sickness to the next one plant that already have tomato. It's rare because it's not raining so much. To catch a sickness without rain, it's very rare. It's pigosis. It's the son of Madama Patria and the family of the parasite and transmit plenty sickness. The color of the seaweed viol must be brown. If it is gray or have white tints, it's not good. To be good, must be brown like this, because if it is gray or more, it's because it have Aspergillus niger or Coleotrichum, a black fungus. And this didn't catch nothing and don't smell bad. So I'm gonna use it. The usage that I'm gonna use is 2 of this, 78 ml, in a can of 10 liter can. And that's it. This is the video of today.